tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story. Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Seems you must endure a burden for a time to receive a greater reward. Be tempted?
You asked of Odin's efforts to conquer Valhalla and the Valkyries with it. But was Valhalla not his creation, along with all of Asgard?
Well, he certainly liked people to think so. And Valhalla served his interests, even if he left the Valkyries to do their work. But in fact, Valhalla and the Order of Valkyries are a force more primordial than any he could hope to bend to his own personal loyalty. Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain. be dead! Okay, well, let's not dwell on it. You'll get further on the next one.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story. You were quite a bit that last time. Enough to strike some bargains with Valhalla.
There's the one Valhalla's marked. Now then, the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up.
Incoming!
Sorry, brother. That dauber was especially challenging. Keep on.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
Bargaining with Valhalla again might give us an advantage, no? Benefits good to last. Bargain away, brother. Valhalla expects it.